So you think it's easy to enter office? So you think it's easy to enter office? So
hey, you Connor. Think... How are you?
I prefer not to speak.
Tremendous. You are very good, eh? You have to explain me how you do so well my impersonation, eh?
I think it's very, very simple. You know, is a special impersonation. It's not one of the bottle. I think what I do is I look into the mirror and I try to become Jose. And I tell myself three things. I say, one, you are very, very intelligent. Two, you are very handsome. And three, you are very, very humble. Three, respect, Jose, respect. You have to respect that.
Only one is true.
Which one?
Very humble. I promise you, I've listened a few times and I could swear that was me.
I think it's very special.
You can call anyone and people would think that is me on the phone, 100%.
Would you believe back in, I think it was like 2006, I called a guy. There was this soccer player in Ireland and he fancied himself and he was telling us there was clubs interested in him. So the lads rang him and told him that Chelsea were thinking about him. So I call him up on the phone. I'm like, I think you're fantastic. I think you come to Chelsea. You have potential. We did a 15-minute phone call.
Packed,
at the end of it...
He packed the trouble.
Visually, I love doing a bit of clap. Oh, for sure, in this moment, Jose. I think your friends were doing IM, right? Are you?
You do an I.
First of all, good evening. I think it's very difficult. England football is very hard. You know, I think the football is hard. The weather is heat. You know, it's very good. But good evening. I knew what I'm doing is Graham Souness. You work with Graham.
Well, I'll tell you now. The problem with football, right? The problem with football is VAR, right? VAR is destroying the game. You know, with the goal line technology they have, and Instagram as well. When I heard you and Roy Keane were on Instagram, I said, stop the world and let me off. Absolutely terrible.
How can I make my impression of you better?
It's very difficult because you are very special, but I would say a couple of dinners with me, one in Dublin, one in London, and by being with me face to face, maybe you get an extra inch, maybe some mannerism, and maybe you can be better than you are, but very difficult to be better.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'll check my schedule, I'll see if I'm free. But I'm sure I will be.
See you soon, mate.
Thanks, Jose. All the best and best of luck.
Thank you so much.
Did that just happen?